Chifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make batata vada, Mumbai street food. For this we will need 4 boiled and mashed potatoes, 1 teaspoon each of ginger garlic paste, coriander leaves chopped, 9 to 10 curry leaves, salt to taste, mustard seed 1/2 teaspoon, 2 tablespoon of rice flour, 2 tablespoon of oil, 1 teaspoon each of turmeric powder, coriander powder, red chili powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of soda bicarb, pinch of hing, and 1 cup of gram flour. In a vessel, add oil. Add mustard seeds, curry leaves, hing, haldi powder, ginger garlic paste, red chili paste, green chili paste, we'll add this mixture to our potatoes and we'll mix it. In it we'll add coriander leaves and salt. We'll mix it. Batata vada filling is ready. Now we'll make small dumpling out of it. Now we'll make the batter to coat our potato dumplings or batata vada. In it we'll add salt, red chili powder, soda bicarbonate and coriander powder. Also we'll add 2 tablespoons of rice flour. By adding rice flour your dumplings would be crispy. We'll add water and we'll give it a mix. Our batter is ready. It should be of pouring consistency. Now we'll fry our batata vada. First we'll dip the dumpling in our mixture or batter and we'll put it in medium oil. We'll turn our batata vada. We will remove the batata vada out of the oil. Yummy batata vada is ready to be served with green chutney and lassun chutney. If you like my video, please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.